Okay. Let's go back on normal. Thank you very much. I will see. A new threat has risen. Oh. Not banished, all of existence is at risk. To stop him, the Slayer must now journey to find the Seraphim, a mysterious figure from his past, whose whereabouts until now have remained unknown. Only he can guide the Slayer to the one being capable of sealing her deck back off from the demons once again. Oh, our actions last.
I knew it was here.
Caused a problem.
Weather's.
Why is that, like, echoing?
The signal, but we'll be able to teleport him onto the rig's main deck.
Dr. Hayden, ready to launch the package, sir.
Whenever you're ready. We cannot regain control of Erda without the Seraphim's help. You broke the seal when you awakened the icon of sin in their world. The balance between their two dimensions has been broken with the demons now in control.
Portal ready in 3, 2.
We have not played for a little while, so I don't know how we are going to be doing. There we go. That didn't seem to flow that well. Crap, no. Wrong one. Oh, we got both in one hit. Crap. Big guys, get in.
Hey,
Oh no no! Dead and I haven't played for like a couple months. But that might be why. Barrels give us ammo. You. Where are you? There we are. Oh, and you brought some friends. Nice. I'm making the sounds or something. It's quiet. Over here? Nope, we can't go over there. Maybe there's overhead and stuff up here. Are they hiding anything? We got a blue key card. Ah. No. No. Oh yes, I forgot about you. Oh, we're gonna have some fun with you. Hmm. There we go. What mod is even on this? Did it change all the mods to my weapons? You guys. Oh no! Crap. Hi. Come on, open up. There you go. And there's you. There we go. What was it, 5? Oh, we need ammo. And I feel like the rocket launcher's mod is different. Yeah, it was. Die, you. We're out of ammo. I thought I used to take just one hit from that. Oh, hi. Need one of those. Make you nice and strong. Oh, I ran into you, didn't I? This is what I had on it last time. There you go. Okay. Oh no! Ah! Nice. Is there anything here? Just that? Oh, and that over there. Oh no, I'm stuck. There you go. Stay down, boy. I'm standing in the stuff. Okay, 906. See what all else is here. Thanks for the armor. So this just takes us back out here. Page. Something. Codex. Ooh. Translation from Arioa Haim. It is written by the Seraphs that when the void first appeared, the father alone swept across it. New realities bloomed where he lingered, and when he stopped to rest, Erdak sprung forth from him. Here the father experimented until he created Jakad, a realm superior to Erdak. The father gifted Jakad's denizens with burning ambition, and he suppressed restraint so that indecisiveness could not curb their efforts. In the same moment he brought forth Jakad, the father forged Devoth to steward the realm. Devoth was a Primeval, one of the Flower's first gods, and of such strength that each realm could contain only one alone. Jakad's minds achieved great marvels as they sought to create a paradise. They grasped unimaginable powers to create a perfect society. Devoth felt pride as his people aspired to greatness, but found her mortality to be a curse, an ending he would never be subjected to. Eventually, their love of life and unbridled curiosity led them to seek immortality itself. As even Devoth feared his people's end, while he alone remained, Devoth bent all Jakad to seeking this ultimate knowledge at any cost. As Devoth planned his next realm, he saw that Devoth would never cease to search for everlasting life for his people. No matter the cost, as he had been created by Devoth to care deeply for Jakad and his children. Foreseeing that Devoth's rule would ultimately grow to threaten all creation, and that Devoth would someday rise to challenge Devoth himself, the creator of all things, sealed Jakad off from the myriad dimensions and folded in his arms. Devoth bent all of Jakad utterly to his will, consumed with fury at their abandonment, until outside the gleaming walls of Amora, the plundered lands festered. The clear-watered pleasure lakes spoiled into the blood swamps. The palace of groans grew over the Ardenite gardens. The Fulver watched as Jakad fell into darkness and knew it could never happen again. Determined to avoid a similar result for the earthly realm, the Fulver blessed his newest experiment with mortal pains and misfortunes, so that his new creations would treasure life, empathy, and peace. Alright. Let me get this thing now. Yes. I see you. We don't have any ammo. Now we do. Something just feels off. I don't know why, but I don't know if it's like the game volume or what. There you go. I found like that, bud. You got those puny little arms. Turret is a ranged ambient demon. Stand too close or have your reticle linger on it for too long, and it hides. The eye is its weak point. Shoot it to deal massive damage. Eyes are usually good weak points. We're gonna be fighting a giant eye. Stab him in the eye. Oh yeah, we're gonna stab it in the eye. There we go. So, it's not dead. Until you do that to it. Alright. This would be interesting. Having multiple of these. Oh, hi. Got you right in your eye. Got you again in the eye. There we go. There's an empowered demon. There you go. They're not making any noise. Shh. That's pretty sad. Oh, I hear a revenant. Oh, we got his arm. Got you again. Oh, there's... Got you in the eye. Yes. Didn't mean to waste that animal, but... I'm sure we'll get it back at some point. You again. This is a bad spot. Give me ammo. No, my ammo! There we go. Ow. Yes. Give us that armor. Oh! Thank you. Come here. There you go. Out of ammo. Oh, there was more ammo we could have used. There was a quad damage up here the whole time. And a trail of armor. How do we get in there? You guys seeing anything? Perhaps up there? Even like how he's talking is kind of
stand in the Seraphim's presence.
Anyways, I think right now is a good stopping point. Hopefully it's God, this is like a checkpoint or whatever.